Back to our Commitment 2020 coverage now, and tonight we're getting a better idea about the candidates' positions on key issues in the run-up to the primary elections. As part of our ongoing coverage, we asked the Republican candidates in the 1st Congressional District their opinions about the federal budget.
It has to be an absolute, it has to be one of our top. You know, we've done what we're supposed to do to help our economy and help small businesses and help the people of New Hampshire, but we need to get back to balancing that budget. I believe in a line item veto. I want to take President Trump's tax cuts and make them permanent. I think we should close down departments like the Department of Education and keep those federal funds right at our states.
We've seen both Republicans and Democrats pay lip service to the national debt for way too long. I believe it's an important issue. It'll help us decouple our relationship with China's financial investments as well. And so I'd make it a big priority. In fact, when I worked in the State Department, we proposed reducing our own budget because we knew we could deliver services for less money than what we were being asked for the year before. Unfortunately, Congress kept spending more money, so it's a big issue for me.